So about to walk up the big Buddha. Looks like long stairs. Lots of stairs.
I'm out of shape. So look at the big Buddha. Huge. Humongous.
I just
should have came here earlier to go camping.
So peaceful. Great hall of 10,000 monks.
I was just there doing incense
to pray for my family. So I wish I had longer here. I think the last bus is 6 something. I need to pack up to get to the airport. looks like now. So heading to trail number 6 for a photo shoot and see what it looks like now since it's been closed officially, but it's still open as a beach. Lots of surfers, so it's a weekday, and a friend is helping me make videos and a photo shoot. Oh, see, it's hard. I can't even turn it off. So we're heading to San Onofre Trail number 6. It used to be a very popular nude beach, but it's been closed for 10 years. So we're gonna go and take a look.
That's good. Oh, it means to stop? Oh, okay. Okay. Ready? Oh, wait. Why are we snapping? Yeah, hopefully this is. Yeah, there you go.
Get white wine and oysters for breakfast.